Anyway, there you go. That's the Maurer Larson Brothers guitar. And I'm not really a finger picker much, but that's obviously spaced really well for that if that's something you're interested in.